Today, we will show you how to add gear in the Garmin Connect app. For this video, we will be using an Apple iPhone, but the instructions are the same on Android smartphones. To add gear, start by opening the Garmin Connect app. Access the menu by selecting More in the bottom right corner. Then select Gear. Here you can see the gear categories and any gear that you have already added. To add new gear, select a category and then select Add. Now fill out the gear info by adding a brand and model of the gear, nickname, first use date, and maximum distance for that piece of gear. You will then select an activity type. Selecting an activity will ensure that each time you upload that activity type, the distance for that activity will be added to this piece of gear. You can also select to include existing activities. Select Save when done. To edit gear, select Edit. Here you can edit the gear details, retire or remove that piece of gear. Retiring gear still shows that piece of gear in your account, but new activities will not be added to that piece. Removing gear will completely remove that gear entry from your account. Select Save when done editing your gear. And that's it. You can now add gear in the Garmin Connect app. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.